Hello guys, this is your friend the Great Lobbyist, and I'm back again with another awesome video. Guys, I wanted to show you this new toy of mine, which I have it packed right here. As you can see, it's from the house of Asus. So let me take this out and show you something really amazing. Now guys, it comes out as here. There's something else in there. I want to put this pouch on the side and show you my new toy. Now this is the Asus ZenInk MD14A HD. It's not a tablet, it's a portable monitor. It's a 14-inch IPS display monitor. This is my new toy, and it comes with a pen which you can use to enhance your creativity and productivity. And guess what? It comes with a resolution of 1920x1080p resolution. It also has a gorgeous kickstand to give you flexibility of usage of putting it like that, or in case you want to enhance your creativity and do something creative and you want like that lying down action, this works beautifully well as well. It goes all the way down till here, and then you have a kickstand to put it in more readable mode. Now, I have a wire which is set up with my other phone. I'm gonna first plug this in, which is a power cord, in one of the Type-C ports, which is going into the power outlet. And then I have a Type-C to Type-C, which I'm gonna plug into my smartphone so you can see how quickly it mirrors immediately and most efficiently. And as I unlock this, voila. Let me just go into the tilting option so I don't lock the screen. And guys, as you can see, it has immediately mirrored my smartphone onto this display. Let me see if the tilt works. Nope, it does not at this point, but we will figure out to show you how beautifully this display can get. Let me swap the power cable with the two USB ports to test out whether they both work equivalently well or not. I'm gonna try using another smartphone as well. And we said start. And voila. Now mine is the one I'm using, a Samsung smartphone. So on the device screen, it immediately asked me, do I want to use Samsung DeX, which brings it in this format where I can see all my apps with the touch of a screen all right here. And in case I decide not to use DeX, then it will come in a mobile phone. Let me show you. I'll exit DeX, and as it is locked, let me just open it. You'll see it in the mobile format. Isn't that amazing? Let me unplug this and plug it back again and turn on the DeX again if I can, the moment it gives me the option. And it will appear shortly in a few seconds, as you can see. So guys, let me try showing you with another device to show you whether it works efficiently or not. Here is another Samsung device of mine, and it is working beautifully well. Now, as you can see, all the apps are showing. It's got two USB Type-C ports, which have both power option. If I connect this to my laptop, it will start taking power from my laptop, so I don't need an external power cord as well. So it works on Windows as well. Now, 1920x1080p resolution. It has a 10-point touch display and MPP 2.0 stylus pen. Now, this is where the magic happens when I look at this. Now, this is 4096 levels of pressure sensitivity, 14 to 4, 450 pen tip force It has two buttons, as you can see here. One on the top, one these, and one the other one. When you click on these, they work as erasers or a right-click button. It has low latency. It is precise and a great writing experience. It's compatible with all the writing software, whether using Windows Ink, Whiteboard, OneNote, or any other compatible device. It's got, as I said, two Type-C charging ports. It also has a micro HDMI port as well for a more enhanced connectivity. It has Asus flicker-free and Asus low blue light technologies. Beautiful ergonomic stand, goes all the way to 150 degree movement, landscape and portrait mode orientation. Now, one thing I also like about, let me just show you while I'm showing. It also has a 1/4 inch thread for the tripod stand, just in case you want to use this as a monitor for a on a tripod stand. And when it comes to the orientation, it automatically changes the orientation from specifically on the devices. As you saw, the moment I turn the DeX on, it goes on to this mode. If I turn the DeX off, it will go into the landscape mode automatically. Now, great stuff there. It works equally well with Apple, and this is enabled by Asus Display Widget Light tool, which senses the orientation and automatically changes it. Now, I don't have an iPhone handy with me right here, but I can in this video itself, in the footage, you'll see me connected to an iPhone as well. Once I take this home, I have one at home, which my partner uses, and I'm going to show you there as well. Now, summing down, beautiful looking device, very ergonomic, very small, portable form factor. It has the on-off switch. It has the volume toggle as well. It also has a 3.5 mm audio jack. It doesn't have any inbuilt speakers, but it can take sound from the source, which is going to be your mobile device or your laptop or your tablet, and route it through the 3.5 mm jack on the Zen Ink, which is fantastic. Summarizing the core specs, specifically when it comes to the display, 14-inch IPS FHD display, 16:9 aspect ratio, 1920x1080p resolution, 800:1 contrast, typical contrast, and 260K display colors. It's got 5 milliseconds of GTG response time, which is fantastic. That means the action on the source and this is going to be almost the same. And of course, making sure that your viewability is not just amazing, but also takes care of eyes by TUI Rhineland flicker-free and TUI low blue light certifications as well. So guys, this is a fantastic productivity tool, and I urge you to check it out. Let us know what you think about it, and give us a thumbs up, press the subscribe button and the notification icon, and we give you a chance to win some amazing prizes like every week. So check it out. Let us know. This is your friend, The Great Lobby, signing off. Keep yourself safe. Peace.